Capturing wild animals on film takes skill, patience, and courage. Because when you're up this close, the wildlife's gonna show you just how wild it is. In this episode, a 12,000-pound elephant charges.
Her tusks were just coming straight towards us.
A polar bear pounces.
Right then and there, I thought, he's getting eaten.
And a buffalo does a hit and run.
He looked at me in a way that I hadn't been looked at.
Join top wildlife filmmakers and find out what really happens when they get up close and dangerous.